What's up, guys? I got another video for you here. This is a new game I got. It's called Race Arcade. It's my first time playing it, so I am completely blind to the fact that I assume it's arcade-style racing, hopefully. I'm terrible at driving games, so just be aware of that as we head in here. Obviously, we're going to do career mode. I mean, why wouldn't we? Oh, man. Well, all right. We're limited here right off the bat. What, a UFO? What? Alright, so I guess rally car is where we're going with this. Alright, here we go. Oh my god, I'm the red car, I gotta remember that. Don't worry guys, we're in second place. Oh, this is awesome. Oh dude, I just put that guy out. So this is obviously very old school inspired, but I mean, there's nothing wrong with all of it. Oh my god, this is so fun. Oh wow. Oh wow. We got him at least place. Did we get third maybe?
Race finish.
So we lost to Freeze and Plum, but luckily we beat our arch nemesis Sunshine. And we beat the Knight Rider. You gotta love that. The controls for this are really good. Like, I'm terrible at driving games, as you can clearly see, but the controls are pretty responsive. It's obviously pretty simplistic, but again, nothing wrong with that. I can't wait to try it with some of the other cars, like the UFO. Oh, geez. Nightmare. Oh my god, I'm terrible. Wow.
Final lap.
We're gonna come in 10th place. This is not the season of Mark Fusion. Oh man, that corner down there is killing me. I even let up. Oh god, we lost to Bubba and Sunshine. Oh, that bottom corner was just a killer for me. I'm still in it though. I'm still in it. We can turn this thing around. Look at all the sleeping cows. Oh, this may not go well for me at all. Was I allowed to do that? Was that legal? That obviously can't count, right? I've got to be in last place, right? No, it says I'm in first. Oh god, till I hit the truck tire. Oh god, everything I've been working for is drifting away. Oh no, I'm not. That number one means something completely different. I haven't even done one lap yet. Oh my god. God, I am horrible at racing games.
Racing.
Yeah, so we're out of it now, I think. did not finish. Oh my god. We're still ahead of Sunshine, though. Oh my god. Why am I so bad at racing games? It's because I don't want to finesse or like slow down. I just want to juice through the whole thing. I had such high hopes too after we like did pretty decent on the first one. Oh, I thought we were gonna have to go around the circle there. I like it when I can use the other cars, like, to keep me on the track, like, by smashing into them. Race. It definitely has, like, a Micro Machines feel to it, which is cool. So we didn't come in last, thank god. I can't believe, as bad as we're doing, we're not in last place. I'm terrible at, like, when I have to finesse a little bit. Oh, that came back to haunt me on that one. They knocked me off the track. Boy, I'm just... Oh, god, man, I'm awful. Oh, god. That plane should just drop a nuke on me at this point. I better back up, because it's not going to let me... Well, now what the hell happened? I gotta be honest, I mean, this is not going well for me. And then for it to respawn me inside the garage is even worse. It's not the fault of the game, though. Like, it's definitely my fault. Hey, we finished. You know what? And that means something. Not really. Well, we did it. We beat Sunshine. We got zero rewards. Okay, so you've got career. Let's take a look at some of the different cars. We got an achievement for that. Finished the first season. So if we want to buy these other cars, we gotta spend a lot of coins. Oh, and then we can also switch the colors. Oh, we have to complete all the seasons with the car if we want the flame paint job. Oh, you can't see it till then. So you can do career, single race, time trial. It's got local multiplayer. So hopefully you got a decent idea about this. The only other thing I could do really is to show you some of the other cars, and I don't have them unlocked, and apparently at my skill level it would take forever to unlock them. But that's Race Arcade. I think it's pretty fun. I'm terrible at it, but it's a fun, like, old school top-down Micro Machine style racing game. I'm sure if you're good at racing games, you'll be able to get a little more out of it than I did in this video. But I had fun with it. Check it out. It's available on console and PC. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I appreciate it, and hopefully I'll see you soon.